it, make it, do it, makes us all a better.
A 2.4 mile swim.
A 112 mile bike ride.
A 26.2 mile run.
It is going to be a long day here at the Forward Arizona Ironman Triathlon.
Over 2,000 athletes from across the globe took part in this incredible feat of strength.
Spectators flooded the streets of Tempe to get a glimpse at the action.
We're all from San Diego and Arizona.
The athletes just completed their 2.4 mile swim and are now competing in the bike portion of the Ironman.
We're still here at the Arizona Ironman Triathlon competition. We're here with two fans who are here to support one of the athletes. Where are you guys from?
Crystal Lake, Illinois.
How many Ironmans has Tom completed?
4 Ironmans.
Are you excited to be here today?
Oh, I'm thrilled.
With the swim and bike portion of the triathlon complete, all the athletes have left the 26.2 mile marathon, and then it's on to the finish line.
The winner of the Ironman spoke to us about his incredible accomplishment.
Major, and this is the about 10 or 12 Ironman he did.
Yes, me.
He trains alone, like in Hungary, so it's like kind of a challenge for him to train in not always the ideal conditions.
Entrani.
You have to be some kind of a fanatic to do this. Last year was 8:42, this year was 8:30.
Wow, you're in great shape, let me just tell you that. Congratulations again.
Even the athletes finishing late into the night still gave a strong finish.
What a day it has been at the Ford Ironman Triathlon.
These athletes have pushed their bodies over 140 miles under the hot Arizona sun.
And we had so much fun cheering them on as they completed the Ironman. Congratulations, athletes. I'm Mallory Kidd.
And I'm Bradford Dworak, reporting for CampusSpots.com.